honor students of the 2017 graduating class of the Dominica State College were awarded at a small honors ceremony on Monday. The new honors program associate degree was held at the DSC Auditorium, where students who achieved highest honors in their respective programs of study and exceptional leadership qualities assembled. President of the DSC, Dr. Donald Peters, commended the students on their accomplishments and encouraged them to turn their A's into leadership.
But I have one message for you before I go. Is I important? Is what going to get you to the job, to the career that you choose? No matter what career it is, you're going to make it not because you get A's. There's no A in being a doctor, engineer, manager, a leader. There's just hard work. And there are skills that you need in addition to the A's. So my message to you today is try to be a leader. Translate those A's into leadership. And what does that take? Being nice to people, being civil, being sensitive to their needs, sharing, competition is good, but the world works on cooperation today. That is a soft skill that you need.
And he told the students that this is achievable because they have acquired the skills to place them at the top of their classes. Registrar and Dean of Academic Affairs, Dr. Shaila Esprit, highlighted 5 rules for living honorably when good grades won't be enough.
Don't stay lonely at the top. It's important to keep a group of like-minded people around you who are aspirational and keep you inspired and motivated to be your best. If you remain the brightest star by far in your social circle, then you need to adjust your circle. Number 2, as wise rapper Jay-Z once said, learn how to move in a room full of vultures. You can be all the smart you want in the world, but you cannot be so naive or misguided as to think that the whole world is a meritocracy. People will not always be honest. Sometimes people will be kind and honest only when it favors their interests.
For rule number 3, she advised the students to fight the temptation to hide, diminish, or be self-deprecating about their accomplishments and expertise.
Now to rule number 4. There are better things you can be than the smartest person in the room. That is to be compassionate, reasonable, open-minded, and fair. We live in a small society, and I hope many of you will complete your education, excel, and return to make this country greater.
And the DSC is hosting its 15th commencement ceremony this evening with keynote speaker, His Excellency Ambassador Vince Henderson, at the Windsor Park Sports Stadium. And of course, you can tune in to CBN4 tomorrow for more on that ceremony.